What exactly is varicocele?
So a varicocele is dilatation or dilated veins within the scrotum. And the way that the veins work, and we'll see in this diagram, you have the internal spermatic vein or the gonadal vein coming down, and those are the kidneys you see in the picture there, and they travel down to what's called the pampimiform plexus, which is that tangle of vessels you see in the scrotum. And when the valves in the blown-up picture there don't function and blood flows the wrong way, those veins become dilated, and it becomes like a tangle of dilated veins within the scrotum. And that's what a varicocele is. It's a tangle of dilated veins within the scrotum.
Blood flows the wrong way. Now, I heard you use that phrase back in the first segment as well, and that seems to speak to the opposite of gravity and the opposite of the heart beating. How exactly does that happen?
So veins generally work passively by allowing gravity to push the blood back towards the heart, but there are small valves in the vein, and when those valves malfunction, the blood flows up and then it flows back down. So the valves that trap the blood and prevent it from flowing backwards, when they don't work, the blood flows backwards. And I think the veins don't have any muscle. They're very thin-walled. So if you think of like a balloon with no water in it or no air in it, it's a thin little membrane. But you see the capacitance, how much it could hold if you actually filled it up. And that's what happens to these veins. And in that diagram, I don't know if you noticed, but the vein on the left side was much bigger than the one on the right side. And that's traditionally what happens because the valve on the left side, for a number of reasons that have to do with embryology, tends to malfunction more than the one on the right.